city subway and bus personnel is a felony punishable by